So today we're here, and today we're going to do a Q&A. So I'm going to be asking my brother first the questions, and then after I have no questions to ask, he's going to ask me some questions. So let's get started.
Before we get started, please like and subscribe
to see more videos of us or him.
Yes. So just like and subscribe to see more videos of my sister or me or both.
Guys, also sorry for the bad lighting. It's just that I don't know. It's too dark.
I know. It's the one of the morning.
Don't show them. But yeah, it's really dark outside.
Yeah.
So.
So let's start the video.
Okay. Okay, Edwin. First question. Do you have any pets?
Yes.
Who are they?
Two birds.
What name?
They don't really have a name, but the blue bird is named
Like B-L-U. We know how to spell blue. Okay. What's your favorite subject in school? Like reading, math, writing.
It's
not a subject.
Reading.
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
It would definitely be flying.
I love flying.
If you could be one superhero, what would it be?
Thinking about it would be Flash.
If you could, what? How old are you?
Nice. I'm a hypnotize you guys.
What's your favorite movie?
I really like The Boss Baby. That's so funny. The Boss Baby. He puts the diaper on his head. You should definitely see that movie, guys. Okay.
You could rent it or buy it at like $2.99 or $3. So please enjoy the movie. You can buy it at Walmart. Okay.
Who is your best friend?
What's their name?
I know. What about my dad?
Okay, sure. Okay, that'll ask me questions fast.
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food would be CC pizzas or any pizza or burritos, or I like all the food. You could give me like a piece of chicken. Like, you can give me any piece of food and I will eat it. So, like, yeah.
Where are you from?
My parents, my dad is from El Salvador, and my mom is from Guatemala, but I was born in Washington. Okay, what is your favorite sport? Basketball. I don't play it because I only see the boys in the court, and boys are really rough to play, and yeah.
Who's your best friend?
My best friend would be
baby or carrier, one of those.
Y ahí fue donde me agarró el perro a mí, ¿no?
Y después de que salí el agua me sonó
a Chuchito. Sofía.
El perro que iba detrás y yo. Y de ahí empecé con... Me agarraron los dedos y empecé...
If you were rich, what would you buy? I am rich.
Lo bueno era que ahí veníamos...
But if I could buy anything else with the money I have,
it would be...
No, I already have everything I want.
Also,
oh, yes, I got a good one. Are you a millionaire?
What?
Are you a millionaire? Not a millionaire, yeah. But a thousand there.
Yeah.
What is a thousand there? Has a
thousand.
Are you, have any of you heard of a thousand there?
Guys, don't judge me.
Okay, I'm not gonna judge. Do you have a favorite pair of shoes?
Yes, I have these high heels that I really love, but I haven't worn them because I just really love them and I want to wear them and just don't want to.
I got a blue one. What do you do with a balloon pops and you were holding it like it's yours?
Oh, so if I were holding a balloon and then it pops?
By someone, they'll go like, okay.
I was like, if it were a, like, I wouldn't do anything. I would just, like, punch the person.
I would not do that. I would attack them. Like, full, like, go like, nah. So, I think that's better. And then they'll go like, ah.
One more question.
If you were to choose your best brother or sister, would it be Karen, your sister, or me, your brother?
No one, because I'm my brother and sister at all. So,
answer. This is me, this is Karen.
No, I'm not going to choose.
You choose me.
No, I'm not going to choose.
All right, fine. Then.
Okay, guys.
Let's do one more.
No. No.
It's not for me.
No, it's okay. Wait a minute. Guys, so right now we are ending this video. We're sorry for the bad lighting. You can't really see our faces. But yeah, guys, hope you like this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment down below any other videos that you want us to make. Peace.